Hello everyone. I've just done the stupidest thing in the world. I threw away my AK. Now I've got a single shot in my lap. All I've got, the hunting rifle and blunderbuss. I actually threw the AK down that gap. Throw away the AK and then make more than 1,000 rounds. I'd be better off with a bow. Well, this is gonna be a long night. That's if I don't miss. It's only a war I'm on my hand anyway. This is the first time I've used this. You did?
Yeah.
Soon will be. Good man, junkie. I haven't even got any mud on it. No, I haven't. I just brought a treat. What are you doing attacking the tree for? Something's gonna be a slow zone. Ah, no. Right, we're gonna get moving on, let's just use turret. finish this, but I'm not gonna go off it down here. Can you go through? Probably going to have to walk around and do something about it. When he gets past. Down there somewhere is my AK, but I couldn't find it. I went down. I'm expecting to go up to the dead. Wobble up the way. hardly use any of those, so it's pretty good. Oh, well, this horrible little run. I'm missing it. There we go. You know, let's see what I can do about penetrator. Did I? Can't get that up anymore, no? Ah, oh, perception level 3. Okay, 3 more levels. That's up my last breaker.
seen that one before. Even a bow is better than that. I'm going to my radiator so they're up with all that. Ah, I'm right, that is. If I'm not talking, then this is super complicated. It's pretty difficult, like I'm disgusted by myself. It's going to set my own fire as well. Still. You did. idea is if I put enough arrows in the turret, the sledgehammer, should finish him off. Oh, has he just jumped up there? That's a bit more powerful. What a sucker's jump up. Blunderbuss reach there. No doubt the Blunderbuss does the business. That was actually just a thrown knife. A group like that, it will do the business for sure. You can cop. Leave it as cops now. Nice. then let's just tap it into our base. Do the unsinkable. First of all, I'm never misty. So that works a creep. That little round up did later. Were they checking out all of the works with you? There's a runt. Another tree down, I'm getting puked on. Cut there. Let's get back over here, see if we get a bit of shadow. It's not doing them away now. Alright, none of this time. At least it does the business, this is a high level. Save the base. Come on in, girls. Oh, and I didn't have it loaded. What a minty. Ah, there's a strat. If it's something decent like an AK. I've got ammunition for a gun I don't have. I'm encumbered now. Base must be trashed. That's why I had to use a runner. I have to get him away from the base. That's where a runner does send that. Holes in and cracks in. Chunks missing. Look at that, though. Just because how strong it is. So that's what I should be doing. Is that right? Hmm? I don't know what's that supposed to be still. A surprising amount of stuff though, considering. That's not where the... No, it isn't. It's there. Oh no, it must have been there. Look, two pillars gone down! Unbelievable. They took this one over as well. Oh, that's a well built. Please give me a gun. Okay, we're good. Got those goggles that puts up perception. Oh, great. Got ammo for a gun. What's this? Name shit running, blah blah blah. Everything is. It's been suffering, that's better. So that's there. Should be one there. One on top of that. Oh my god, it took it to bits. Should be one on here. No, I'm getting my left one. Nightmare case scenario. So, if you throw an AK out of there and it lands about here, it will just disappear, gone. As much as I need a rifle, a proper gun, like some level 1 hunting rifle nonsense there. I've just made a motorcycle. Is that it? No gun at all? Everything's damaged, the damage is very extensive. So quick check down here, because I did shoot before. I didn't see anything for that, but you never know. It's a bit freaked, to be honest. What a night. Threw away my best gun. It was only a level 2 AK, but it was a machine gun, and it had a full auto mod. Pretty disgusting. I know it's only me to blame, but it doesn't make it any easier. It'd be easier if I could blame somebody else. What can you do? I'm ripping trees down, I've been going nuts. Let's see this whole loot box go. So we're going to need cobblestone and I can't do this with berry. Break into my own place. Absolute nightmare. This is what stops him from coming in. So. Wall myself in. If I hadn't, I'd have been killed, for sure. What, they even damaged that, really? What is this one? Is it on the arms or not? Right, what do we get? Let's eat that. Well, they put up agility, I don't know, agility, I thought they were perception. Is it sunglasses or the perception? Up there, huh? Steel armor parts. Let's drink one of these. I don't even need it. It's a fair relief and I use root buffers and get southern. Use another one. Get some of these. Before I can even go out, oh yeah, I can't get out. This is how much effort I do. Nightmares of being zombies are a nightmare. One more. I was hoping I'd go down there and I'd find that AK. Okay. Let's take all this stuff out. I've got to keep that on me now. These two are done, but I have to keep the bolt action. And let's just put. These in, I've got more nails there, I've got more out there. Okay. Put those back in, keep them. Put those and those in, keep them. Keep them. I'm gonna have to repair that. Is that it? So now I have to modify it. Just everywhere I don't know, so. Huh? It's been a mistake. Take a spear now. There's a only fit one in that way. That should be done as well. Mm-hmm. Somehow I survived anyway. Not sure how. Oh yeah, that mega crusher doesn't move. There's two mega crush. Beer. Yeah. It does. Surely God does. No, it's just perception. Fortitude. Yeah, perception. So, if I look at perception, perception 2 out of 10, and get to dead eye, I need perception level 3. Okay. So as soon as I get another skill point, I'm going to put on those and get perception level 3, and then I'll be able to wear them. Okay, so. Have we got any left in this? Yeah, 137. We are so getting on those. Any up here? Well, yeah, 198 of us. Okay. Don't need the steel. Think for everything that's going to be needed, I'm sure. Cobblestone anymore? Might need the. No more cobblestone, no more clay. Clay. damage is this? That's pretty amazing. I worked out that I could just fall down here. Just see if I can see that AK. Where did it go? Does it just disintegrate or something? Or glitch through? I can understand not finding it at night. But like, what? Does it get destroyed? Like? I'm quite impressed how the, what do you call it, the walkway, how that actually survived, having all those pillars knocked out. So I think there's meant to be one on there. Or maybe there isn't, but it's going on there. Living me up, I suppose. I'm pretty disgusted. Myself, I chucked it. I don't know, I was pressing a button, I was just trying to press the Windows G to get up the game bar, just to see what's, because sometimes I can't record it, depends on how I load up the game. I was just checking, and I end up somehow managing to lob my AK. Only proper gun. I suppose that Hunter though is a proper gun, but it's really slow. Okay, that was the design for them to climb up it. I don't think this pillar was here, because that doesn't look too much, I guess. Another 2.5 days, I've got to go out again. Have to find the proper gun before I know from now to then. You know what, I may as well stop recording here. Thanks very much for watching. Bye now.